to everybody. Welcome to our coverage of the first day of the competition.
Welcome to today's match.
Maybe we are in the port city of Porto, and this unmistakably the Estadio do Dragão. Blue, certainly the colour. And so, the national anthems. First day of the competition, always a special day, and the cause for universal optimism.
You know, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often, and a different feel from the standard routine, and this creates a whole new excitement, and let's get to it.
The whistle. Defenders on the back foot. It's a promising ball. That intervention was very necessary. Gets it upfield. Plays it out to the flank. He's played him through. He came in hard, very hard. Over to the left. Oh, sweet feet. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Well played, he saw that coming. Could move up a gear here. Going through. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Hoists it forward. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Great gallop down the right-hand side. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Gets into a dangerous position. It's been a pretty frantic start. A lot of front foot pressing. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? That's a foul. No two ways about it. He gets it ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Oh, he's broken through. Attempts to play it through. Goes for the cross. Gorgeous control there. A chance to play it in. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Plays it out to the wing. Forward it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. Shot at goal! find a finish now. Chance!
Oh, that probably deserved better.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
It's come through.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Malaysia are enjoying a lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Looks to clip it forward. Oh, that's a fine challenge. And now they can launch a counter. Pepper. Ball through needs to be good. Goes for goal! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Keeper. Played out to the right. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Goes for goal! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
To get it forward quickly, and it's played forward, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Now the counter and the weighted pass. Papa! Oh, that's a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Played it short. Tries to stroke it through, and he's cut it out. Cleared without complication. That has been clubbed away. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. How but at the expense of a corner. And it's been taken short. Looks to set one up.
Heads it! Good delivery, no joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
And back to base. Keeper sends it forward. Howe. Howe goes looking. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Forward it goes. So 0-0 still, but both sides have had their moments. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Out to the left it goes. Howe drives it forward. Asuni. Hoists it forward. Cuts it out.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Asuni. And it's played forward. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. That's a good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Shoots! Oh, it's gone in! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business that.
Malaysia take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
I think they've gone about their business with the opener very much in mind, and this augurs well now.
Now a chance to break. That's good defending, very good defending. There's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that might have still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Malaysia happy to have the lead in a tight-old game. Half-time, 1-0. And we're already back underway here. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Dashing forward at pace. Plays a clever pass. Has a goal! Sticks it away! And this is getting better and better. That was easy. Almost too easy.
Yeah, And all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire. But how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Look, a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Battles to win it back. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And he's going to have his name taken.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
It's got through and... ball's loose. He's after it. Has a pop! Yes!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Good idea, just poorly executed. How? How about a shot? Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Forward it goes. It's coming on the right now. What's on? Whipped in. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
And it's got through.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Clearance and very necessary. Gonna throw in. Here it comes. Oh, really good feet from him. He's got away. With the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
very well to intervene.
Pepa.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Loose ball, who's going to get there?
The attendance for this match was 9,420.
Quarter of an hour into the second half.
Has a hit!
Well, that's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risk. Pepa!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It into the middle,
and it's hoisted clear.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Oh, that's neat. Looking for space out wide.
Keeper has beaten him.
He's gone for it! Pepa. Tries to get it forward quickly.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Out to the right. Pumps it into the area. And the keeper's in command. Well positioned to make that interception. Plays it out to the flank. Drives it towards the front. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Asuni. Hoists it forward.
Tries a shot! It's in!
They are right back in business.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Goal! Number 29.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. How? Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Well, what about it? So close to victory, and it has got away. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. Floats one over. Defending of the desperate variety.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's been bundled over, that is a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning.
Papa!
Oh, off the bar! In he goes again! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this tie. They can't afford to waste chances like that, though.
Up towards the front line. To get it forward quickly.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Substitutions taking place.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
So we have a double substitution going on here.
Massive leap! Get that clear. Crosses it in. Should have put that away. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Trying to get there. Oh, good interception. And it's played forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Powell. Out to the left it goes. He's left his man. A chance! Plays it into the box.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Out to the right. Up to meet it! Oh, what about that? And that has raised the roof!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well drilled.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
4 it goes. Well played, he saw that coming.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Keeper's got good distance on that. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Looks to dink one in. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Cleared away. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. Back to the keeper and try something new. Kepa gets it back, plays it through. Hit into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball. Malaysia are out. Malaysia eliminated in round one. It is so far from what they dreamed or believed, but there's nowhere to hide from it. They have gone. Your reflections then, Jim.